Phúc để trình bày và làm đúng nha. Rồi Nam Phúc bắt đầu.
Hello everyone. Hello judges. How are you? Still good, still good. Yeah, I'm sure that you hear my grandson from the future talking about the global issue, something like that. But now, back to me. My name is Phan Nam. This time, I will lead you back to the present Vietnamese culture. So, let me tell you one thing. Vietnamese people really suitable to be bartender. Because Vietnamese, we have this role. Have you ever tried this room? Swing room, Bún Chả Hà Nội, right? You can see every swing room in every street in Vietnam. But what connection between room and bartender? I will show to you room my cocktail. Let me start with the star of the show, which is Lemon Trail. Actually, I really love to mix a local ingredient. And little transmit really inspired me. And I always find a good spirit to base on every local cocktail. And Lemon Trail is so perfect because the handle of the pineapple with a fruity system in my contact as well. Full of my natural flavor inside the Lemon, I will use the Vietnamese choreo with corn seeds, sweet and sour choreo. By using it, I got the idea from the king of salt in Vietnam, which is sweet and sour fish salt. Why do I call this king of salt in Vietnam? First, you will see it everywhere in Vietnam, having every dish, especially in the raw dish, is it? And with the umami flavor, salty a little bit of fish salt, and pungent aroma of spices like garlic and chili, combined with the nine of seafood by the calamansi, really perfect to connect with the fruity flavor inside the blended bread. And thanks to Josh Smith again, he really inspired me to represent the global roster to the world. He really is inspired me. Let's say it's... Wow, and this is my mom. So, to represent for the rolling spirit, I will use rolling technique. Of course. Everyone! First, when we serve a wrong dish, the time we serve is exactly 5 minutes. Exactly like the time when we serve a cocktail. And the second reason, when we draw the food, one way talking together. This means we love communication. To prove that Vietnamese is suitable for bartender, first is the speed that we serve the street food in 5 minutes. Second is we love to talk. And the last is when you take a bite in every wrong dish, every flavor in there, that means we know how to balance. And we know how to match the flavors. It's exactly why we take a sip in cocktail, is it? And I want to announce that local factor like Vietnamese, we can be the global bartender. So my company name is Rolling Rolling, and my name is Phan Nam.
Awesome.
Yes, sir.
So how are we supposed to...